for this new China piece, I really wanted to get across how she stood out. And so I am doing the background totally differently with spray paint. And to get it just on the background, I had to use some wax paper, grabbed it out of the kitchen, sorry to my wife, and made that mess so you see when I pull it off, the foreground doesn't have any of the spray paint on it. So then I can come in with ink, first with a brush and then later with pens. And with the brush first, I'm putting down the darkest areas because it's all about building different values with adding a little bit of ink at a time with the pen, but I don't need to do that so much with those darkest areas, so I'm using the brush first. And then slowly, you know, just doing thousands of lines across, 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 over and over and over to build up those values. And when it's done, you'll see that it'll have this chiseled feeling to it, which, you know, very much speaks to China's physique or imposing just overall look that she had. When I first started watching wrestling was in the late 90s, so definitely when China was starting to really hit her stride, and I was struck at that time seeing her. Like, had never seen anything like that and was so impressed, not realizing, because this was around the time I started watching, how many walls she was breaking down with everything that she was doing in the ring. And now you see with the piece, I'm getting even darker, using a wider pen on that to get even more value across, to really get that mythic quality that I wanted with the piece. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.